So something unique about me is I grew up ski racing for Crystal Mountain Alpine Club, which is located at Crystal Mountain, just right up the street from Mount Rainier there. And started when I was 11, raced all the way till I was 18, got to travel around all over the Western United States racing. And then I also coached up at Crystal, 9 and 10 year olds for a few years. And then I coached the adults more recently, which is a blast. I love coaching and teaching and educating. It's really fun to give back to a community that kind of helped mold me and raise me. What I love most about real estate is all the different hats you get to wear. I originally went to college to be an accountant, and that's very defined what you're going to be doing on a day-to-day basis. Real estate, completely opposite. You get to be the accountant, you get to be the marketing person, you get to be the contract writer, you get to be the negotiator, and then you get to be a people person too. You're not just stuck behind the desk. The most rewarding part of it is by far achieving the goals for people, reaching success, getting to the mountaintop for your clients, but the way we get there keeps it really fun and exciting, and that's what really makes me love real estate. Our kind of core value, our guiding principle, is we guide the process, you make the decisions. So ultimately, our job is to bring value by presenting data and going over numbers and facts and, you know, reports on properties and being a sounding board to our client. Ultimately, they're the one who gets to make the decision. I'm just there to help guide the process and make sure that everything goes smooth and that we don't get into a trouble spot. I mean, I got a great story of a hard-to-believe challenge to overcome. We had we represented the buyer. We had a property out in Redmond. It was over 2 acres. There was 50-foot cypress trees along the back for privacy. And 4 days or so before closing, the neighbor went ahead and cut those down to about 6-foot stumps. He had had an agreement with the previous seller on thinning those out, and obviously it wasn't recorded in title or anything. So when the seller let him know that he was gonna have to take it up with the new buyer, which was our client, he got mad and cut them all down. So I ended up going out there on 4th of July weekend, taking pictures, documenting everything, ultimately got our client out of that transaction. And a month later, we closed on a beautiful house up in Sammamish on over an acre, and it all worked out for the best. They still live in the house today. They love it. It was a roundabout way to get there, but the important part is that we got there. I'm Martin Weiss of the DeLaurenti Weiss Group with John L. Scott.